अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज़ हिरन आसिफ फ्रॉम ग्रुप 58 एंड माई रोल नंबर इज़ BP1450076। टुडे द टॉपिक ऑफ माई प्रेजेंटेशन इज़ प्रिंसिपल ऑफ इन्फेक्शियस डिजीजेस एंड माई सब टॉपिक इज़ डिटरमाइनिंग लाइकली पैथोजेंस। वॉट आर इन्फेक्शियस डिजीजेस? दे आर द डिसऑर्डर कॉज बाई ऑर्गेनिज्म सच एज बैक्टीरिया, वायरसेस, फंजाई और पैरासाइट्स। मैनी ऑर्गेनिज्म लिव्स इन एंड आर बॉडीज। दे आर नॉर्मली हार्मलेस और इवन हेल्पफुल, बट अंडर द सर्टेन कंडीशन सम ऑर्गेनिजम्स में कॉज डिजीजेस एंड सम इन्फेक्शस डिजीजेस कैन पास फ्रॉम पर्सन टू पर्सन। दैट इज़ वाई दे आर कॉल्ड द कम्युनिसेबल डिजीज। दे आर ट्रांसफर फ्रॉम वन पर्सन टू अदर पर्सन इन टू द पॉपुलेशन। नाउ वी हैव सम टेस्टर्स एंड सम प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ इन्फेक्शस डिजीजेस। फर्स्टली डिस्कस अबाउट प्रिंसिपल। प्रिंसिपल आर the source of microbes, escape of microbe from the source, spread of microbes into a new person, entry of microbe to a new person, infection and damages. Basically, they are the principles of infectious diseases which are involved in the development of infectious diseases. And they are the test now. Pathogens identification test are the tests of biochemical testing, the majority of clinical microbiology laboratories, which is still rely on the culture of detection of most of the bacteria pathogens from the clinical sample. Traditionally, culture is performed during the journal purpose of agar-based media that will support growth wide range of the pathogens. Now we have a case study. There is a 6-year-old boy, previously healthy, present with a 3-day history of progressive worsening fever, headache, stiffness, journal malaise. Last day he was developed to the mucopapular rash, which is start on the extremis. Now he is on drunk and he has been complaining with nausea, with no vomiting, and appetite is also decreased. So this is the case study we are going to discuss about the infectious diseases. And now the SOAP's notes regarding to this topic is the age of the patient is 6 year old, gender is male, and no past history is recorded. There is no surgical history is also recorded. All the parameter are in normal range and all vaccination are up to date. Means there is as such no significant medical history recorded till date. Now, a previously healthy 6-year-old boy is brought to emergency with a 3-day history of neck stiffness, fever, and 1-day history of maculopapular rash. No history of self-medication is also reported. So the assessment is that there is a registerial infection and the other related infections are caused by unusual type of bacteria that live inside the other bacteria of organism. Most of these of the organisms and infection are spread through the ticks, miles, lia and lysis. TBF, that is a tick bite fever, is a bacterial infection transmitted by ticks. It is the caused by the bacterial organism called the registria, and there are the symptoms. They are severe headache, high fever, a characteristic rash, and a general feeling of illness, chills, nausea, vomitings. They are the really early illness of these cases. Now we are going to discuss about the responsible group, and they are the responsible group. They are called a spotted fever and they are associated with the registrial infections. Now plan for the this case of a study and the choice of drug we have is the doxycycline 100 mg 12 hourly for 5 to 7 days, and it could be exceeded to 3 to 14 days. And those patients who are children and the pregnant woman, doxycycline for 48 hours followed by the macrolides, and patient should be respond within 48 hours, otherwise reconsider the diagnosis. There is no large trials has been conducted to examine the optimal treatment. So the final outcome we have, the patient was diagnosed clinically with the TBF, that is a tick bite fever, was initially managed with the clarithromycin, and now it is changed with the doxycycline, and the patient is excellently response, and the patient is made full of recovery. Thank you so much.